your Elohim wants you to have the happily ever after. Your Elohim has done everything that they can to make this your reality in the future someday. You have to get from here to there. He's made a way. And the only way you're going to get here is to live out of a backpack that can't be stolen by men.
Across the distance and space.
This is what we all dream of, is it not? Restoration. The restoration. He didn't say that he's going to make all new things. He said he's going to make all things new. I am going to be a woman in a physical body, and I am going to get a brand new body that works perfectly. I'm not going to be a spirit floating around somewhere. There is going to be marriage, because there was marriage in the garden. And we are going to have children, and I'm so excited to experience a real, beautiful pregnancy and really get to give birth to new life. Over and over without it like destroying me and almost killing me and almost destroying what I'm trying to bring to life, bring out. Every hope, every dream, every desire you have will get fulfilled. And restored hope, dream, desire you have. Your deepest desire is for Yahuwah, the relationship forever. Relationship to Yahuwah, Elohim, all three of things. That's your deepest desire. He is in the middle of restoring your desire. Just because you come into covenant isn't going to mean that you're restored instantly, right? This is, when you come into covenant, it's a promise. You're saying, I love you. I need you to restore me. And that's going to take some time. It doesn't happen instantly. But what you dream of, everything you ever thought in your life can happen. But it can't happen now. Forget that you have hope that you can give your heart.